We are together now. Teenagers scared to live.